In this video, I will show you how to save a PowerPoint presentation as a Windows Media video. It is assumed you have already created a PowerPoint presentation with all the necessary slides, transitions, and animations. The first thing that you're going to want to do is go to File, Save and Send, and then Create a Video. In the right pane, the first option you are given is to select the quality and size of your final video. There are three different options. The first one is computer and HD displays, which is used for viewing on a computer monitor, projector, or high definition display. The second is internet and DVD, which is used for uploading to the web and burning to standard DVD. The last is for portable devices. But for this video, we're just going to select computer and HD displays. Next, you're going to choose if you want to use your recorded timings and narrations if you have any, right here. Then, you're going to choose how many seconds to spend on each slide. The timing will be applied to any slides that do not already have timing already indicated. When all your settings are correct, click Create Video. You will then be prompted to specify the location and the name of the video. After pressing Save, your presentation will begin saving to a WMV video. The progress of your video will be displayed at the bottom of the PowerPoint presentation. When the process is complete, your video will be saved to the location you specified earlier.